The owner of the Dial Brewery in Osterberg in Germany also has interesting experiences to report. The brewery produces 9 types of beer and fruit juice.
Every time we switch from bottling one beverage to another, we used a bypass and a small pipe to fill the bottling machine with the new beverage. Then we sent these bottles to the State Testing and Research Institute in Weihenstephan to have them tested. And of course we sent normal samples for comparison. And without the Institute knowing about it, when they tested samples of revitalized beer and revitalized beverages, the test results were clearly better. And in the case of non-alcoholic drinks, I noticed something else. In the non-alcoholic drinks, the carbonic acid is much smoother. Also, the bubbles are much smaller. Taken together, this makes our non-alcoholic drinks far more palatable.
Grobblasig ist wesentlich feinblasiger und dadurch ist die Bekömmlichkeit unserer alkoholfreien Getränke sehr viel höher.
The fact that the State Testing Institute has confirmed the improved taste of his beverages has made Georg Dial eager to experiment. He's considering the possibility of using smaller quantities of cleaning agents in his brewery.
And then we want to really cut back on the use of disinfectants and cleaning agents for the storage tanks, the fermentation tanks and everything. We want to cut back as much as possible. And in the long run, I expect to be able to save at least 50%. For an operation our size, that means an annual spend of €10,220 on cleaning agents instead of €20,450.
Grunder Water Technology has been supporting top quality beer production for a number of years. Mr. Georg Dial was ambitious and wanted to achieve even better results. He started using Grunder Technology in his bottle washing line and had high hopes.
I'm looking for long-term savings of at least 50%. For a business of our size, this would mean our annual outlay on cleaning chemicals and disinfectants being reduced from €20,000 to €10,000.
2 years later, the results are on the table.
My goals were clearly defined. I wanted to halve my costs for cleaning products by using Grunder technology. I've exceeded my target. Our savings were greater than 50%. 3 years ago, we spent €20,450 on cleaning products in the brewery. Last year, we were able to reduce this figure to
€9,200.
Just looking at these savings, I am very pleased with Grunder technology. I can't imagine now what it would be like to work without Grunder technology.
Ich kann mir es ohne Grunder nicht mehr vorstellen.